in here on a ferry back to Germany. Rostock, back to Rostock in Germany. It's early morning. Boat goes at 7:30. So last check-in is 6:30. So to be on the safe side, it's now 5 o'clock. This one. Oh dear, nearly missed that then. The shell on the corner. I genuinely thought that was the next set of lights down that I wanted to turn right at, but it's not, it's this one. Oh yeah, it's all coming back to me now. Check-in, maximum parking 1 hour, yeah right. Some of these will have been in here for days. We'll see if I can find myself a spot where I don't have to walk 10 mile. Oh yeah, yeah, it's not too bad at this end. To this fella. Should be okay, shouldn't it? Oh, wait for power. Ooh, no, no, no. Park there next to him. That'd be even better. That little recovery wagon there, I find that really irritating. He sat there with his beacons blazing away, right in somebody's windscreen there. Absolutely no reason for him to have his beacons on. It's not too far back. That'll do. Right. That'll do. Let's walk up to the check-in office. That's where we go in. So the truck's back over there. You walk along here. Where all the car checking lanes are. That's where the freight office is. All them waiting for trailers. Let's go and get sorted out. Right, nice check-in sorted, stick some lights on. So it is just, don't do what I do and nearly miss the turning. Down to the lights, where the truck sign tells you to go right, and there's a Shell bunker in place, turn right there, follow it into the lorry park here, and then walk along there to the office of an all is it 3M TT line, Stena and someone else go out of here. Does someone else go out of here? I don't know, can't remember. Oh yeah, Unity line. Oh well, yeah. But they're all up there anyway. It's where the cars check in. It's the same office essentially. Oh, I didn't need to scan my ticket. I'm pre-approved. Get me? I had to scan my ticket last time I came. Sure I did. To Terminal C. There is a big port as well, this. If you do park in that lorry park as well, I know it says max 1 hour, but everybody parks in there. You don't have to pay or anything. It's just all open to the road. It's not. There's loads of parking around here as well. in that checking office as well, it's one of them where everybody just automatically speaks English. Same in Rostock, if you come in the other way. But that is dead easy. That's even easier than this side. Just drive into parking and the checking office is right in front of you. And they're dead friendly as well. They'll tell you what to do and where to go. Here we go. I've got my lanes already. 112 to 103. This is Terminal C. 103. Or should I go in 104? Then we can see what's going on. I'm gonna do it. Very many trucks going on this. 20, 25, something like that. That I've seen anyway. There it is. Today's vessel. Going on. as he wants us to go. As he wants us to go down here. He's awful close to that right hand side, your man there, isn't he? What you'd call a roomy ramp, is it? I don't know why they're putting us all up here, seeing as there's hardly anybody on the ship, but I suppose they know what they're doing. Now, does he want us to go behind him? He does. Just follow him around there, I think. That appears to be it. This is the port of Rostock. Over to the other side of the ship. Yeah. That's what the port of Rostock looks like. That office there is the check-in office. That's the road in, that's the check-in, that's the gate in. Easy. In gear then. looking to be an hero here. Just looking to get off the ship without scraping my truck. Everybody's an expert in hindsight. Or from the comfort of the armchair. But yeah. Come and do it. Where did those ships used to go from? To Ostend. Further round from Dover. What's it called? Trans Europa Ferries, wasn't it? I had it then. It's really irritating that. I don't know what that meant. What's it called? They used to go to Ostend, Trans Europa Ferries, and they used to load them through the side, and it was really, really tight. Where did they sail out of? Ramsgate. I knew it began with an app, Ramsgate. That's where they sailed out of. Ramsgate to Ostend, Trans Europa Ferries. Don't know, it just reminded me of that then, because the door on the side of that ship. There was a lot of nothing that really, wasn't it? But, yeah, anyway. And the other one used to go out of Ipswich, Ferryways to Ostend. Get a pull. Looks that way. Not to hide. We don't care. Come on. Come on, you're out there. Yeah, Ipswich to Ostend, Ferryways. Where they used to lift you up on it, they used to put you on a lift, like a cable lift, and lift you up onto the top deck. Rostock. I'm regretting laying this fella out now. This one. yeah, that's it.